Nick Perdue. Nick, is this your first MAC championship?
Yes, it is.
174 pounds. You've qualified at 74 and 84.
Mm-hmm.
So two-time national qualifier, three times now. Walk me through the match, man. You got hit and caught in a headlock. It was exciting. I was screaming match of the week at the end. What were you thinking when you got put on your back?
You know, to be completely honest with you, the only thing I kept telling myself was 7 minutes hard. You got to go 7 minutes hard. And I was really trying not to think about what the score was or anything. I just wanted to keep wrestling hard and keep the pace up and just keep trying to score points.
When you are in that situation, did you get that sinking feeling? Was there a real sense of urgency? I got to get off my back.
Yes, absolutely. Yeah, definitely. Absolutely.
There at the end, you know, the exciting finish to it. What was the thought in your mind? You had to score to win. What are you trying for at the end?
You know, to be completely honest, my first thought was I was going to kick him out with 18 seconds left and try to take him down. And I looked at my coaches like, no way. So I went with the ride and I got that mat return and, you know, I basically just fell right into the till. I mean, I wasn't even trying for that. It was just there. You know, it just fell right. He fell right in my lap.
So you were going with almost like the Ohio mentality of we can go on our feet. I can get this done. That's down. It would have been down 9-8. But you just kind of, after you mat returned him, tilted him.
Yeah, I just kind of fell right into it.
As time expired, I don't know if you know that. The two swipes were like 3-2-1, and you got the two swipes. So when you got the two swipes, did you know you got the two swipes, the two counts?
Yeah, I was looking right at the ref when I saw him count it, and then I wasn't sure if he was going to give me two, and he's like, yep, two. And I'm like, nice.
How good does it feel to go out on top your senior year here in Athens?
You know, it feels great. I love going to school here. I really like being a part of this team. I love my coaches, you know. So, I mean, to bring a MAC championship back to Ohio, at Ohio, it's awesome.
Where's your creepy mustache?
You know, I can't look in the mirror with a mustache and take myself seriously, so I shaved my creepy mustache.
Do you have one?
No, I mean, I had a beard, but I mean, I shaved it all. I can't have a mustache.
All right, looking forward here. What do you got to do at 174 pounds to get on the podium at the NCAA tournament?
It's just going to take another good hard week of practice. I still got some things I need to work on. I'm just not quite where I need to be just yet. But, I mean, with another good week of solid practice and rest and focus, I think I'll be able to peak at the right time and, you know, hopefully get on the podium.
All right, Nick, you got anything else for me?
That's it.
Congratulations. It was match of the week. You're going to love it, the audio at the end. I was screaming it. It was a great match, Nick. Congratulations on the MAC title.
Appreciate it, man.